peep. I want my funk uncut.
The careers of Clarence Eugene Fuzzy Haskins and Calvin Simon, West Virginia's own funk brothers, transported them from the coal fields of southern West Virginia to the helm of the country's most storied, groundbreaking, and influential funk band, Parliament Funkadelic. Along with George Clinton, Grady Thomas, and Ray Davis, they co-founded the original Parliaments in 1956 and stayed on board the mothership for more than two decades as it morphed into the deep soul, sci-fi funk, and acid rock of Parliament Funkadelic. Calvin Simon was born in 1942 in the East Park area of Beckley, Raleigh County. Early on, his mother Alice moved to New Jersey to find work, leaving Calvin with his grandmother, Mamie Simon. At her encouragement, he began singing in the Church of the Living God. He attended Stratton High School, Raleigh County's first all-black high school, which was also attended by Bill Withers. As Mamie got on in years, Calvin joined his mother in Newark when he was 15. Clarence Fuzzy Haskins was born and raised in Elkhorn, McDowell County. His mother died when he was 7 months old, leaving his oldest sister to raise the family. They sang gospel songs at home, and she taught Fuzzy to sing harmony. He attended Elkhorn High School, where he played football and took up the trumpet and trombone before settling on tuba. Eventually, he picked up the guitar. Strange but true. While Calvin and Fuzzy grew up just 60 miles from one another and shared an interest in music, they first met in Plainfield, New Jersey, at George Clinton's barbershop, the Silk Palace. Before long, a quintet of barbers and patrons became the first incarnation of the Parliaments. They recorded a number of sides, including Poor Willie. In 1963, the five singers traveled to Detroit to audition for Motown Records, running out of gas directly in front of the studio. While they opted not to sign with Motown, the group eventually released its first single, I Just Want to Testify, on Detroit's Revelot label in 1967. Shortly afterwards, a contract dispute with Revelot prohibited Clinton from using the Parliament's name. As a result, he renamed the band Funkadelic and then sidestepped the suit by dropping the S from Parliaments. While in Detroit, the group became part of the burgeoning 60s rock scene, sharing bills and hanging out with MC5, Vanilla Fudge, and the Stooges. Parliament's first LP, Osmium, was released in 1970. Stylistically, it was a wildly mixed bag, but the genie was out of the bottle. Gone were the stage suits and ties. Members were encouraged to create their own freeform costumes that accented the band's gritty funk. As the music expanded, the stage shows followed suit. The next trio of releases were instant classics: Up for the Downstroke, Chocolate City, and Mothership Connection, arguably the pinnacle and the first LP to be certified platinum. You got a real type of band. Taking James Brown's deep grooves to the next outrageous level and coupling them with Dadaist theater, the band was as intense visually as it was musically. There was simply nothing else like it. But beneath the full-on party vibe was a deeper holistic message. We are all in this world together. Or as the title of another Funkadelic record stated, One Nation Under a Groove. Calvin and Fuzzy left the band in 1978 following the live P-Funk Earth Tour. Along with Grady Thomas, they released Connections and Disconnections under the name Funkadelic in 1981. because of getting down. Calvin, Fuzzy, and Grady rejoined the mothership a little more than a decade later as part of the P-Funk All-Stars. Fuzzy released his first solo album, A Whole Nother Thing, in 1976, which featured a number of key P-Funk members. 2 years later, he issued Radioactive. In the late 1990s, Calvin and Fuzzy briefly toured with Original P, which also included charter members Grady and Ray Davis. In the 1980s, both Calvin and Fuzzy left secular music for more than a decade. Fuzzy became an ordained minister, while Calvin, reassessing his career and lifestyle, turned exclusively to gospel. After battling cancer, Calvin was saved in 2002. He helped start the Sky Baptist Church in Beckley, where his brother-in-law, Reverend Bill Fruit, remains pastor. He was the first person to be baptized there. His 2004 release, Share the News, reached number 32 on the Billboard Gospel chart. All told, Parliament Funkadelic has amassed 15 gold records and 7 platinum records, and is the second most sample funk group, surpassed only by James Brown. In 1997, none other than Prince inducted Fuzzy, Calvin, and 15 other members of Parliament Funkadelic into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. In 2019, they were given Grammy Lifetime Achievement Awards. Calvin passed away in 2022, and Fuzzy passed earlier this year on March 17, 2023.